And I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
First off, Reggie, I am shocked that you are even still here. I remember your first date with Megan. Trust me, me and Marcus did everything we could possibly do to make sure you never came back.
Yeah. Who the fuck are you?
Hi, Mr. Bennett. I'm Reggie.
What you doing here?
Came to take out Megan.
What?
I came to take out Megan.
How old are you?
I'm 15, Mr. Bennett.
Motherfucker, you look 30. Show me some ID.
I don't have none on me.
You don't have no ID? Get your ass up against that wall. What the fuck is your problem? You think you know it all? You little young Thundercats. You got joints on you?
No.
You smoke that shit?
No, sir.
You trying to get my daughter high? You smoke
Marcus.
That shit?
Nigga, who that is,
it's
dog?
It's Reggie.
Who the fuck is Reggie?
Came to take Megan out.
What you want, nigga?
I'm here to take his daughter out.
What's your name?
Reggie.
Well, no, I heard a motherfucker say your name, Reggie. You want you taking Megan out?
Yes, sir.
How old is you?
15.
Shit, nigga, you at least 30.
This is my.
Can you fight?
Yeah.
You can fight.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you motherfucker, you can't fight. Look at
Mike,
you. Look.
Mike,
no, I want to know if the nigga. I don't want somebody gonna take my niece out. I want to know if the nigga can fight. Somebody might come say something. Hey. The nigga can't fight. She can't go.
This is Megan's godfather. Okay, he just got out the joint.
Why you putting all my business in the street? Why you putting all?
I just got out of jail and I ain't going back. I ain't going back.
What's wrong with you?
No.
Acting all scared, nigga. You ain't never seen a gun before.
Mike, stop pointing the gun at the boy, man.
Nigga, look. Don't you disrespect me in front of company.
All right, let the gun go off. You don't
nigga,
have...
Nigga, you a big old tall ludicrous looking motherfucker, ain't you? You rap?
No.
Move, no. Nigga.
Hey, look,
get out the way.
Hey,
if I see you on the highway, get the fuck out of my way.
Hey, Mike! Now, listen. Have my daughter home at 10:01. If she ain't home at 10:01, I'm in the car, okay? Lock, loaded, and hunting your motherfucking ass down. Do you hear me?
And I'm going with
the fuck up, Reggie.
And if I'm there, you know what it's gonna be? Chitty, chitty, bang, bang, nigga. That's what it's gonna be.
Marcus! Oh, Reggie, baby, I am so sorry. Please forgive Megan's dad and his silly friend.
You a virgin?
Yes.
All right, keep it that way. Ain't gonna be no fucking that night.
Baby, the red shirt's nice. I like that. You guys have a good time.
You ever made love to a man?
No.
You want to?
No, sir.
Hey, have a good time, baby.
Go.
All right, good. All right.
You need to go.
But I'm telling you, love is hard, and your relationship will be tested. And your father and I have weathered storm after storm, and we have a mantra that we say to each other in our darkest days, and it always seems to bring us back together. Reggie, Megan, I would like to share it with you. We ride together. We die together.
Bad Boys for Life!